Well done. Your ascension to the inner circle of the Pantheon has been blessed by the others. Now, you must undergo my trial. Are you prepared?
Yes, I'll make you all proud. But I don't see your trial anywhere.
Hold on! I've been wanting to do this ever since I played Odyssey. Sparta kick! Hi-ya! Oh, that was so much cooler in my head. Well, Phoenix, you have proven yourself worthy to undertake the final challenge. Go now, child, and claim your right to sit with me in the Pantheon.
Okay, I'm going. Just don't bust up any more of the furniture. I'll need a chair to sit on when I earn my spot.
It's fun watching you try to figure out these trials.
You make the cutest little faces when you try to do it.
Vosper, we did it! I'm going to ascend!
Ha! What a shot! You were so close too! Oh well, maybe you can try again! In a thousand years!
It's over?
Father! That was unjust!
Whoa! Hey! No hitting the king of the gods! Why do I even have to say that?
Phoenix deserved the sweet rapture of victory!
Father! You must let Phoenix challenge the trials again! This time, using my weapons!
And I'll craft Phoenix a proper set of god armor! It's only fair!
What are you talking about, fair? I am Zeus! The universe doesn't run on fair. The gods who rule it can't either.
It can't be like the old ways, Father. Not after everything Phoenix did for us. We all have to be better to one another.
That was the old Zeus there, wasn't it? Well, I suppose I could give Phoenix another try. But this time, I'm going to make it interesting.
And so are we. Zeus wants to get tricky. Ha! Two can play at that game.
Zeus uses lightning bolt. It's super effective. You little jerk.
Phoenix needs your strength, Ares.
And your wisdom, my sister. Together, then.
like a game of catch with your dad. Except I want to hit you with lightning.
Can't stop Phoenix if we work together. Hephaestus, help me!
Yes, of course.
We're with you, Phoenix!
So you're all taking Phoenix's side against me, huh? Maybe Dad was onto something when he tried to eat his children.
Thank you.
can't hit you if you hold perfectly still. You should definitely believe it. Fine, you win. Come join the Pantheon already.
What Phoenix brings to the world is togetherness. During the trials, I heard all of you cheering Phoenix on. I saw Ares and Athena get along for a moment. I saw Aphrodite and I want to say Harry, Larry, you, the blacksmith. I saw you two finally stop bickering. I saw Hermes care about something other than his mischief for a change. I saw you stand up to me when I hit Phoenix with lightning. I saw unity. Phoenix, goddess of unity, you have earned a seat in the innermost circle of the Pantheon. Your charge will be the togetherness and harmony of this world.
Thank you, Father. I'm so happy. But did you have to hit me with lightning to bring everyone together?
Oh, probably not. Anything would have done it. I just, you know, wanted to. Okay, break time's over. Pantheon, huddle up, and someone get Phoenix a chair.
It's so good to have you here. You are great, Phoenix.
What wisdom I showed in choosing you, eh? Just kidding. Congratulations, champion. You've earned it.
Now, you're going to hear a lot of things around Olympus about me being a trickster, or a practical joker, or an absolutely maddening son of a... But the truth is, life is long when you're an immortal, and I'm just having a little fun.
What kind of fun?
Someone has misplaced some treasures. Relics of the gods. They're supposed to be decorating the thrones of the gods. But in the chaos of Zeus remodeling Olympus after the latest family feud, the relics have somehow managed to get themselves hidden all around Olympus.
Strange how that happens.
So strange, but it totally did. So keep your eyes peeled for those relics. Might be worth your while.
It's going to be great having you in the Pantheon.
May you always stand victorious.
I am, you know, really proud of you.
There, I said it.